Sometimes at the final table of a large tournament, the remaining players will suggest distributing the prize money so you can end the tournament and all go home. The Advanced Poker Training CHOP tool will help you decide if you're getting a fair payout based on how many chips you and your opponents have. And you can actually pull this tool up on your phone and use it to suggest a payout CHOP to your opponents. This tool uses a mathematical formula accepted throughout the poker world as the most fair way to divide a prize pool. Let's go through an example. Suppose you are playing in a large multi-table tournament, and now there are only five of you remaining at the final table. Click the 5 button here to indicate that. Next, we need to enter the payouts. You can find these on display on the TV monitors at your poker room, or you can ask the tournament director. For this example, I'm going to enter some payouts, starting with $1,000 for first place, all the way down to $100 for fifth. Now, enter everyone's stack sizes here. If you're playing at a live card room, you may have to go around and ask each person to count their own stack. Or the tournament director might do it for you if they are mediating the prize distribution. And that's all you need. Just press the compute button now, and you'll see we're given two columns of values. These values here in green are the most fair values. This is what is called an ICM CHOP. ICM stands for the Independent Chip Model, and it's based on a mathematical formula, and most poker pros and tournament directors agree it's the most fair way to divide the prize money. Just for means of comparison, this red column is called a chip chop prize distribution. In a chip chop, every player gets a percentage of the prize pool directly proportional to his or her chip stack. This type of a chop is unfair. As you can see here, player 1 got more than first place money, and player 5 got less than fifth place money, which is certainly unfair. So the Advanced Poker Training CHOP tool can help you determine if you're getting a fair deal during a prize chop. Don't forget to pull it up on your phone and make the other players wait if necessary to make sure you are getting the money you're entitled to. Let us know in our forum if you have any questions or comments, and we hope to see you at the final table.